Hey guys, Ryan here. When we released the original PSA1, it instantly became the go-to professional studio arm for countless streamers, podcasters, and professional broadcasting studios all around the world. With its simple setup and 360-degree placement, it became an essential part of any creator's setup. Today, I am super excited to show you the next level in professional studio arms, the PSA 1 Plus. Whether you're a Twitch streamer, podcaster, or professional working from home, the PSA 1 Plus allows you to easily position your microphone wherever you need it. The first thing that you may have noticed about the PSA 1 Plus is the protective sleeve. This not only gives the PSA 1 Plus a sleek appearance, but it also features an elegant cable management system. These cable clips built into the protective sleeve were designed to keep all cables neat and tidy, allowing for XLR cables to be secured in place. There's also a secondary inner cable clip specifically designed for USB cables when using a microphone like the NT-USB or NT-USB Mini. Along with the NT-USB microphones, the PSA 1 Plus is also fully compatible with a huge variety of microphones. Featuring an innovative internal spring-loaded mechanism, the PSA 1 Plus is not only incredibly stable, but it will handle any weight between 94 grams and 1.2 kilos. That's 3.3 ounces all the way up to 2.6 pounds. That means any microphone from the ultralight VideoMic NTG all the way through to the heavier broadcast microphones like the RØDE NTK. All of those microphones will be perfectly supported on the PSA 1 Plus. The PSA 1 Plus also ships with a thread adapter for universal compatibility with all standard microphones and shock mounts. The updated mounting system allows for a wider range of movement, both for end address and side address microphones, and a much more stable position when tightened in place. This mounting system not only provides a longer reach for the PSA 1 Plus, but it also allows for parallel movement, meaning that when you move the arm into any position, the angle of your microphone will always stay consistent. This prevents the need to readjust your microphone every time you decide to move it. We've also included two separate mounting options for the PSA 1 Plus for maximum flexibility. The first of these mounting options is a desk mount clamp, which is incredibly simple to set up. All that you need to do is attach it to the side of a desk and use the T-bar to screw it into place. Then the arm can be slotted into place and your microphone attached. The other option is a threaded desk mount. This is perfect for a more built-in solution as it can be drilled into a table and permanently assembled. If you would prefer not to drill your own hole into a desk or table, the threaded desk mount has also been perfectly designed to fit into the standard cable ports that are found in most office desks. You can simply remove the grommet, place the mount where the cutout is, and use the bolt to lock the mount into the desk. On top of its sleek look and stable positioning, the PSA 1 Plus is also completely silent. It utilizes rubber contact points to decouple the microphone from the desk for improved isolation. This prevents resonant noise from your table or desk traveling up through the studio arm and into your microphone. Now, this feature is especially useful for gamers and streamers that want to be able to ensure that the tapping of their keyboard or mouse doesn't feature in the audio of their stream or recording. Let us know what you think of the new PSA 1 Plus in the comments below. And don't forget, like and subscribe to stay up to date with all of the latest from RØDE microphones. Thanks everyone, and happy recording.